What? How dope is that? He's beatboxing. Alright, I got an idea. Yo, bro, throw me down a fat beat. Throw me down a fat, nasty beat. I'll give you some bars. Dude, you're the shit. Let me throw down some bars.
Alright, I'll give you a hip-hop beat.
Alright.
Oh, hey, oh, no.
Oh, that's the shit, bro. Yeah, that's the shit. Hey, yo. I'm nervous, man. I got nothing.
Start spitting fire, man. Start spitting
fire. What
about
this?
Okay, but I need a fat beat, please.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that beat, yo. Yo, what have you believing? My fucking name is Stephen. I spit shit quicker than llamas. They call me the DayZ King, but today we in the H1 Zizzle. About to win me a crown. Kill all you fucking fools, put you in the ground. Because that's how it's done. Spank your bum when I'm done. Followed by your mum.
I'll take over. Okay, they talking about digits, you know that I'm with it. If you looking at a motherfucker, know that I'm just committed. If they were talking about paper haters, I'm just saying see you later. When I was trying to get it, man, I'm hot like Jamaica, I'm on.
Dude, you just... I yield. You just shat all over me, dude. Nice work. Good luck subtitling that, dickhead. Oh, wow. You know what? I probably won't even. I was so mesmerized by that beat. That was so good. Oh. Is he playing ping pong now? What? Fucking sneak on me. Bro, I want your talent. Teach me. Teach me the ways. Have my babies. That guy is going places. Much talent. Such wow. About a rough landing. Smoke out! Yeah! Oh, ho, nice.
With my hands on your face, you think I move, you talk, I shake, and I know where I stand, because I'm one with this ground, and your blood's on my hands, and my blood is on yours.
Ooh.
But there are no wounds, I'll take.
We are set. We have enough ammunition and weaponry to take on the whole goddamn German army ourselves. Ooh. Enemy spotted. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and say it now. I look fucking fly. Get out of here, you fucking pigs. You better hope I don't find you, cheating fucks. It says no teaming on a solo server when you join the game, dickheads. Jesus. Fuck. I am surrounded.
And my blood's on your hands, and your blood is on mine.
Huh. Okay. That guy over there disturbs me. Oh, he's shooting at me, Captain. Houston, we have a problem. Oh. This guy gives zero fucks about the shots outside. Clean up aisle 5, dickhead. Or was it aisle 4? Maybe 4. You had a lot of gear. Thank you, much obliged. Deuces. Now to contend with the other guy on the outside. Come on, I want you to do it. I want you to hit me. Damn. Motherfucker wants to throw shade. Okay, I see how it is. I'll throw shade right back, my friend. So now he wants to charge me in an ATV. Smart move, dickhead. Oh, now he's changed his mind. Look at him try. That's right, back the way you came. Yeah, Okay, I'm not falling for that shit. I'm gonna go the long way around. Oh god, we got more shots. I'll cut this guy off on the other side. The fuck? Oh, you lucky. That was a good move. Sent the ATV first. I like it. The force is strong with this one. Oh. Cheeky bastard. Okay. We're playing dirty, are we? Okay, I can play dirty. You wanna play dirty? I'll fucking give you dirty. Eat grenade, you bitch. I should really follow that grenade up. Too late. Yep, he's quick. He's really quick. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. This is, you leave me with no option then. No other option. Let's do this, ATV. Let's do this. Oh my god, I just blocked all the bullets with the ATV. Go. Charge into battle, you glorious ATV. The fucking ATV charged in after him. That was awesome. Okay, GG. That was good. That was good.
GG, boy.
GG.
Good luck, man.
Thanks, mate. Can you sing to me?
What?
Can you sing to me?
Sing,
what, yeah. Song? You pick, man. You pick the song.
I don't know. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Oh, I loved it. Thank you. That was so good.
Goodbye, man. Good luck.
Go in peace, my friend.
Yeah.
Love you, bye. He sang the ABC song. Wow. It's old school. It's old school. Alright. Well done, ATV. You did well. More of that, please. Keep that up. Let's do this. Okay, so gas is coming from east, and I need to head west, and I'm somewhere on the outside of town. I need to get the feck. Ooh, the popo. Oh, shit. Oh! You fucking wizard! You flipped me! What the fuck was that all about? Well, fuck this guy. I'm not sticking around here. Getting the hell out of this town. The gas is coming. Oh. Well, rip. God damn it. Alright. Well, we're on foot from now. So I wouldn't have a clue where that guy was shooting me from, but this could very well be him. Making a break for it, the gas is very slowly engulfing the city, and we need to get the feck out of here. On the prowl is the Stephen. Where did he go? That is the question. He's hidden in a bush. I can... Yep, I knew it. He's in a bush. Behind a tree. Didn't get away. No, he's dead. Back to the grunts, dick face. GG. You gotta love it when they have a bag full of goodies for you. Okay. Awareness. Alright, that was a dirty kill, but I'm happy with it. Thank you very much. Okay, I suppose awareness is not in this guy's vocabulary. I need to loot and get the feck out of here. Just when you thought I couldn't look any more fly. Check this out. I'm gonna say it right now, I look fly as fuck. I am decked out rainbow. I am a hippie right now. But I've had a stroke of genius. I'm going to lie in wait on the prowl up in these hills and try and pick off some of the stragglers that are getting out of town right now trying to escape the gas. Should be... Like a pure savage, after the battle, I will help myself and have my way with the wounded. Oh god! Okay, we make a pact right now. That never happened, alright, lads? That never happened. You didn't see anything. Move right along. God, I apologize for my suckiness. Let's get out the shotgun. I'm going left, nope, going right. Yep, so that happened. You should have killed me there, my friend.
Fuck you.
I will your mother. Now end of the line, dickhead. Back to the lobby for you.
Okay, this for you.
No, me and your mother will have a fucking grand time. You better... Oh, God. Nope. Oh, my God. This guy is almost as bad as me. That's it. Come on, I want you to do it. Come on, I want you to hit me. Come on, do it. Do it. Hit me! I don't know who fucked up more there, me or you. GG, my friend. GG. Well, I have an abundance of loot to pick from right now. God damn. Okay. Definitely not losing this hippie outfit, though. This is my jam right now. Alright, let's keep on keeping on. I'm feeling good about this one. Let's go, team! I really don't like having to go straight up this hill. You know there's somebody waiting for me, but I really don't have any other choice. This gas is on my ass. I need to think of a plan to find somewhere to go. Fuck. I can see it already. I'm about there. I'm gonna be engulfed by this gas very soon. Too many times have I died by the stupid gas. Okay. Going across an open field like an idiot. Let's do this. Wish me luck. There's a car up here. I've never used one of these grenades before, so I really hope there's somebody inside it. I'm gonna gas them out. Cop this, you bastard. Really? Voice crack. Okay, there's... Oh, God. I told you it was gonna happen. I'm fucked. I am so incredibly fucked right now. No, I've done so well. Please. Go, you hippie bastard. Run like you've never ran before. This is it. This is how it ends, isn't it? Fuck you, planes. Although I gotta say, it's a, it's very much a delight that they're not trying to continuously bomb me like- Oh my God, are you fucking shitting me right now? Okay, bush. I need a bush. I need a goddamn bush right now. Shh, 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 shh. I had given up all hope. I fucking made it, dude. That took me what? That- Oh my God, that took me 10 minutes to get through that. Holy fuck. Okay. Look how small that is. Alright, we need to get over this road. And we need to do it quickly. Okay, we need a plan. We need it quick. Okay. Definitely not going for that airdrop. Fuck that. This gas is closing in. One thing I do like about the gas now is that it moves in kind of slow when the circle gets small, so you can move in with it. I might try and do that. I'm going to move with the gas. There we go, look at that. I can stay just ahead of the gas so I don't lose health. But I can be just enough in the gas that they're not going to see me. At least I can use it to run away if I need to, if I get ambushed. Okay, feeling good! Keep it up, team. Let's do this. This is what I don't like about the ends of these things. Everybody plays like a goddamn bitch, man. Fuck. Okay. Well, my only hope really is to stick to the trees so I can have some cover if I get into a gunfight, right? It's getting really tight right now. Really, really tight and small. That is what she said. Lol, I am a child, I apologize. But can someone please fucking shoot? Thank you, timing, excellent, well done. We have a heading, we know where we're going now, Christ. I cannot shake the feeling that teaming up with this many people left though. It says, when you join a solo server, strictly prohibited teaming on a solo server. Knobheads, you give them an inch, they'll take a fucking mile. But I swear to God, if they're teaming and I die from it, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, we've got shots everywhere. Alright. Three left, me and two others. I fucking knew it, man. Those cops I was shooting at that had the signs going at the start of the game. They are teaming. They are that bad that they have to come to a solo server, team up, fuck off back to 2v2 servers, man. Such a bitch move. Okay, now I'm just getting annoyed. Where the fuck are they hiding? They are. They are teaming up. Look at them, Tweedledee and Tweedle fucking dumb. Fuck you, kid. Teaming on a solo server when there's 2v2 servers. Fuck out of here with that shit. Eat the fucking dirt. Come on. Wanna throw grenades? Wanna throw grenades, you little bitch? Victory! 2v1-2, you dipshits. You're not meant to fucking team on a solo server. Says it when you start the game, you knobheads. Yes. Oh, yes. Suck it, boys. Eat a big bag of dicks. Big old bag of dicks. Go back to 2v2 servers, dickheads. God damn it. Idiots, man. Fucking idiots. What have you got? I'm gonna wear this for my victory dance. That's right, wearing your scarecrow mask, mate. Look, I'm a scarecrow. Fuck you. Bitch. Victory! I fucking love it. God damn, my heart can't take this shit anymore. I did it for you, Mr. Beatbox, man. That was for you. Damn, it feels good to be on top. What did I say? Gonna win myself a crown. Put all these motherfucking fools in the ground. 8 dead. 1 car. A fine, lovely day at the office, if you ask me. Cheers, lads. Oh, you thought I forgot the music, did you? Nope. Bonus kills.
Here comes the music. Boom, 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 boom. I'll shoot you right down. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Kaboom.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, dude. Dude. Style points, man. That's... He flew. Oh, God. He's not happy. Oh, dude. You're E.T. Oh. Did you die? Are you still alive? Dude, that was fucking baller. Oh. Dude, we flew together like fucking fairies. That was awesome. Thanks for the car, asshole. Better calm your tits and slow down, bro. I'll write you out a ticket. I've had better ideas. I've had a lot of better ideas. Fuck, man. I was doing so well. I had everything. Fuck. What's up, you beautiful bastards? Be Shizzle. Hope you guys enjoyed a little bit of H1 Shizzle. It's something different, a bit of a change from the status quo. That is DayZ, that game. I don't know, it feels like it's losing a little bit of its edge. So, again, I'm playing new games on the side. If something interesting happens like this, I'll make some videos on it. What do you guys think? Hope you guys enjoyed. Question from me to you right now, very quickly. I have a lot of just really short random kills in this game that are hilarious. I nearly slurred my words. Hilarious. The guys I kill, I talk shit to, they give a really salty reaction. It's so funny, and you've seen a little bit at the end there. If you guys want, I can make a quick little video on that, and it'll be some hilarious shizzle. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I have been your daddy. Peace out. Ah.
take the place.